Thanks for calling. This is Alex. Let me help you.
Hi, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good. So, I want to order some food to go, but I'm a little nervous because it's my first time ordering food to go as a woman.
Well, it should be fine. We're
And I
ordering
don't
for
want to
pickup,
mess
right?
it up. What was that?
I'm sorry, say that one more time?
And I don't want to like mess up my first try
Oh,
as a,
no.
like a new woman, so.
No worries. Okay. You're ordering for pickup, right?
Yeah, take
Great.
out. Is that the same thing?
It is. Give me just a second. I'm gonna transfer you my bakery. My bakery takes your order and they wrap it up for you, and you're gonna go to the bakery when you pick it up. They're gonna get all of it ready for you, and they have the menu memorized, and they can tell you your total after tax and everything and help you ring in the best order, okay?
Awesome.
All right, give me just a moment. I'm just gonna transfer you right over, okay?
Cool.
Thank you. For holding. How can I help you?
Hi, how's it going?
Good,
Is
good.
this
How
the
are
same
you?
person?
I'm sorry?
Is this the same person?
I haven't talked to you yet. My name is Valerie. I'm one of the managers.
Oh, hi. Awesome. So like, yeah, I was telling the other person like I'm trying to order like some to go, some food to go. And I don't want to mess it up. It's my first time as a new woman and I want to get it right. And I'm a little nervous because I've been on hold for a long time now.
Sorry. I'd love to take the order. Yeah, could I start with a name?
Yeah, Jessica. It used to be Jesse, but it's Jessica now. And I don't know. Some people say I should keep Jesse, but let's just go with Jessica.
Jessica sounds good. Could I get a phone number as well, please?
Yeah, it's gonna be 714-588. Seven seven.
7-7. What can I get for you today, Mike?
Do you have like pasta, like something like spaghetti-ish?
We do, yeah. We have a pasta marinara, so it's spaghetti noodles with our marinara sauce, or you can even get it with meatballs if you'd like.
What kind of meatballs?
They're a mix of beef and pork that we make in-house.
I can't do pork.
Okay.
I'm like kind of anti like against it.
No problem. We could do just the pasta marinara if that's something you would like.
Do you have meatballs without pork? Do you have like
Unfortunately,
chicken
not.
meatballs?
No, I'm so sorry. We do not.
What about something with chicken?
We have a one of my favorite pastas that we have with chicken is our tomato basil pasta. It's going to be kind of similar to a marinara, so it has like a lighter tomato sauce with grilled chicken on top, and then it's drizzled with a little basil oil and some fresh mozzarella cheese.
What about, I'm not a big fan of red. Do you have like a creamy, like a white sauce?
Yes, we could do an like a fettuccine alfredo with chicken.
How do you say that? For the what?
Fettuccine alfredo.
That's a new one. For the.
It's kind of like the flat pasta that comes with like a cream sauce.
Oh my God. Is it like Miley Cyrus flat or is it like I'm glad you got that. But like totally not even kidding. Like how like flat is it?
It's not like the round noodles like spaghetti's kind of round. This one's like flat and thin. A little bit white.
And a little bit white. Oh, kind of like Mariah. Got it. These are tough decisions. I want to get this right. What about like a meatloaf? You have like a meatloaf?
We do have a meatloaf,
Oh
yes.
my God, what? Okay. And does it have like gravy or like the ketchup kind?
We do have a mushroom gravy that we put on top of it.
What's special about it?
It's a
Oh.
mushroom gravy is what I was saying.
Awesome. Damn. Okay, 'cause I'm kind of special too. So maybe that might work. Or do you have any other specials?
We have a lemon sauce salmon that we don't normally have on our menu, but we have it available today.
Only today.
We usually have it, but it's just not printed on our menu. It's like an
Damn.
off-menu special.
It's like the in-and-out menu.
Sure.
Oh,
Secret
you
menu.
guys have a lot of secrets and like specials and surprises. Cool.
I mean, and our menu is enormous.
Wow. Oh, okay. I love enormous. That's a great word. Cool. This is very tough. Like the old me would just like do a steak or something, you know, like something like really beefy. But I'm trying to do something new. Switch it up.
Yeah. So what are you interested in?
I don't know. What do you like? Like, what do you like?
I mean, I kind of have a favorite in every category. So if you're feeling pasta, like I said, I like our tomato basil pasta. We have flatbread, salads, sandwiches.
Well, actually, you know what? If I came in, would it be weird or a big deal? Like, if, like, two, like, trans people kind of came in, would that be, like, because we don't want to be, like, stared at?
No,
that's
not
why
at
we're
all.
Like trying to order to go.
No, not at all.
Are you sure? Because last time we got into like a fist fight and we had to let them know what was up. I don't know. So, and I posted it out there for all my trans fans and we got a lot of views. So, but you know, I'm not trying to get views tonight. I'm just trying to like go eat.
Yeah. I mean, our staff absolutely has no issue with it. I honestly, I can't control my other guests.
Are you sure? Because last time, I don't want any, like, weird Trump supporters, like, coming at me, you know?
Not that I'm aware of. We usually don't talk politics at work.
Oh, thank God. Oh, no, not, I'm sure not the employees, but, like, some of your customers, maybe they may have, like, I don't know, like red hats. I don't know. Hopefully not.
Haven't seen any tonight, no.
Wow, okay. Well, I might just take a chance, roll the dice, and, you know, and just order, I guess, for hair.
Yeah, totally up to you. We have self-seating in the bar, or you can check in with our host, and they can get you a seat in the restaurant, or you can still order to go if you wanted to be in the store and be able to see some of our, like, cheesecakes in person. You can look at our whole menu.
Okay. Well, is there, like, a policy on, like, dress code, like... like, of, like, short skirts?
As long as you have clothes on, you are welcome in.
Okay, cool. That's hot, because I'm wearing a really short one, and I don't want to get in trouble for that, and, you know, like, turns.
As long as it's not indecent, I mean.
I mean, if I, like, bend over a little bit, who knows what might happen, you know what I'm saying? So, like,
maybe,
and I don't want everyone, like, seeing, watching, and maybe even, like, putting me in their story. That would be weird. Cool. All right. Well, you know what? You're awesome. I'm just going to roll the dice and come in there. And yeah, hopefully everything works out.
Sounds good. We will see you then.
All right. See you soon.
Have a good one.
Thanks. Bye.
Bye.